This video will demonstrate how to properly analyze nitrate in a drinking water sample using the cadmium reduction method. This is a basic procedure overview. You should always refer to the methods provided by the manufacturer of your equipment. It is important to review the safety data sheets for the chemicals that are used and to use the recommended personal protective equipment. The prepared samples contain cadmium, and precautions must be taken to avoid exposure. Collect the reacted samples for safe disposal. We will be using a Hawk DR3900 spectrophotometer for our demonstration. Samples must be collected in clean glass or plastic bottles. Start your instrument and select the appropriate program for nitrate measurement. Sample cells, adapters, and light shields will be indicated as appropriate by your instrument manufacturer. Prepare the blank and sample cell by filling them both with the sample water to the fill line. Add the contents of one Nitrovair 5 reagent powder pillow and start a 1-minute timer. Stopper the cell and shake it vigorously until the timer expires. Some powder may not dissolve and it will not affect the results. Start a timer for 5 minutes. An amber color will develop if nitrate is present. Clean the blank cell and insert it into the instrument. Zero the instrument. Remove the cell and then clean and insert the sample cell once the timer has expired. You must read this cell within 1 minute of the timer expiring. Press read and record your results. For the best results, measure the reagent blank value by replacing the sample with deionized water in the procedure. The value obtained can be subtracted from the sample results. More videos and helpful resources related to drinking water are available on our Drinking Water Resource Library. Visit our website to learn more about our training courses and pilot testing services.